When performing musicians improvise together, they make use of non-musical cues and communication to keep things flowing. But what happens if one of the performers isn't human? We trained a neural network drummer to improvise with human musicians and explored bi-directional communication between human and machine performers. Our results showed that communication from machine to human improves the human player's flow and the quality of the improvisations.